Because I'm from National Wildlife Federation. Actually, he's a little bit nibbly. So
she
got me, you know, before, so we're not going to put our fingers near her.
But, he's got big pointy teeth.
But, you know, this is very stressful, you know, with all the lights. So, but, yeah, these guys are a domestic animal. Normally, I bring on wildlife, but it's just so cool that this rabbit is so big. It's one of the biggest rabbit breeds. Weighs almost 15 pounds. Oh, people don't believe that rabbits get this big, but there you go.
A little dog.
Yeah, that's right. It just ain't the Arctic fox.
There you go. No match for that fox.
More, by the way, from David, just go to our website, today.com.
Oh,
more of these animals.
Last minute Memorial Day getaways with Hoda and Kathy. This rabbit is lucky.